Okay, dudes and dudoryamas, we're continuing with our hopefully what is going to turn out to be a streak. Why the fuck do I have to face off against hardcore players? He looked like a hardcore player. Not that I'm racist or something. I'm breaking. Let's see his stats, please suck. Fuck me, he's good. Fuck me, he's really good. Don't want to. Wait. Oh, only hard balls left. That's why I like my type of break, because of the ball placement. You get ball centered, which, toughens it for your opponent, like, ever so difficult. Thank you, my dear sir. No. Okay, let's start a retake, baby. Go simply the best. Oh, fuck you, you little shit. Ball placement, he can't pot them. Yes. Oh fuck, that might actually work. Fuck me, that might actually. Oh, you little pillock. That is how we do it. That is fuck. No. It's the job. Oh, fuck. He missed it. Oh, I've got the chance. Stop, 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 stop. Wait, he can't put the two ball there. Which means he's going to have to get a monster of a ball placement. He's not going to be able to pop the two ball or. No, you're actually kidding me. You're actually fucking kidding me. Oh, I've wasted it. Oh, wasted it. I've wasted it. Oh, fuck, he won't miss that. Fuck me. Bye for now.